Iredell County, a crash killed a 16-year-old overnight. Highway Patrol says this happened at about 3:20 this morning on Brawley School Road. The driver, 16-year-old Stella Grace Bright, was killed at the scene. Troopers say she had swerved off the road, hit a tree, and then a rock wall. Two juveniles were in the car with her at the time. They've both been hospitalized. Troopers believe that speed was a factor in this crash.